Hello everyone, welcome to my first ever episode of Splatoon 2 Weapon Reviews. In this series, I'm going to review some Splatoon 2 weapons, but they are reviewed on type. What does this mean? Sorry for the reflection. You got a lot of weapons in Splatoon 2. I got already a ton. 5 pages, to be honest. And they are all separate in types. Like the splatter shot. Yeah, they are all splatter shots. But well, this actually is a splatter shot junior. And then you have the splatter shot junior. I guess sort of main. That's a splatter. Yeah, you got a splatter shot junior and a splatter shot. But then you also got the splatter shot and the tent attack splatter shot. And you also have the splatter shot pro and the fourth splatter shot pro. But I'm going to review them on the main word, which in this case is all splatter shot. So, let's get started. Alright, I'll start with this Splatter Shot Junior. So, I've equipped it. And now I remember that I must go and test it. I'm very awful at this. I'll go to Sheldon and ask from the info. If you don't know, if you go to Sheldon, you can test weapon, or you can test them. I got a lot of weapons for buying too. And I got all your weapons. Currently I'm holding the Splasher Junior. It doesn't give it. But I can test them. I'll show you the Splatter Custom. No, the Splatter Shot Junior. Oh, I did that wrong. Yeah, I'm all new at this aspect. First off, the range. So, this is what you're getting out of range. It's a pretty good weapon. You have Splabber Measure Sub. So this. Rowing. And you have Ink Armor as your main. It takes like 2 seconds to activate. But then you have some little time as armor. They will deny one attack. Then, let's continue to the Custom Splatter Shot Junior. This has the same range and the, yeah, the same range, actually the same stats as the Splatter Shot Junior, except this time it comes with a honor bomb, which walks to a target, and if there's no target nearby, it automatically detonates, creating a little sun. And to be honest, I am a much more fan of the auto bomb than of the splat. No, splat bomb. Well, it's actually same level, but I hate ink armor. You got ink storm. You can throw it like a bomb. And then it creates a storm, which moves in the way you faced. Know that. Doesn't deal insanely damage and doesn't last so long. Now, I'm going over to the splatter shots. They have a different range than the splatter shots. Well, these are Splashomatic, just usually some damage, no. has a bit more range. Damage plus for the rest is the same, by the way. So look. So the Splattershot Junior, the Splattershot has more damage and a little more range, but the fire rate is the same. See, look at this range right over here. This one comes with a splashdown special, and it has burst bombs. You can throw them. They take up less ink, so you can throw too quickly after each other. And an impact of an eye of something, they blow up. Each dealing 60 damage. Then, now we're getting to the splashdown. Oh, why did I... I'm gonna empty my ink. I'm low ink right now. And here are some targets. And splashdown. While hitting the ground, you are invulnerable. But when you're jumping or in the air, you are vulnerable. And this is the damage you do as inking. Everyone in this context that doesn't have ink armor or sub the bomb up defense on full gear, well, full bomb defense, will get killed immediately. Being the Splattershot. Well, now we get to the Tentatex Splattershot. The Tentatex Splattershot has the same stats as the normal Splattershot. Only this time, it comes with a splat bomb. Throwing it at the ground, then if you throw it at the ground, it detonates faster. But, and it comes with the inkjet special. And it gives you a jump when you're done. That is the Tentatex Splattershot. Now we get to the Kenza Splattershot. Again, the same stats. You guys probably can't get it, since it's a limited item of the making of this video. So maybe you can get it if you watch this at the release of this video. Exactly the same stats. Only this time, it comes with a suction bomb and Tenta missiles. That's a suction bomb. The splat bomb and suction bomb have the biggest range and can be fired one at a time, like most bombs. It's exactly the same stats, but this time it comes with Tenta missiles. Let me show you what they are. You activate them and you can select some enemies and you fire, and then they splat them all. Looks pretty awesome, to be honest. Let's reset the map again and we'll get to the Hero Shot Replica. Again, the same as the Splattershot stats. It's a remake that you can get if you completed every Octo Canyon levels, you know, the levels with Marie. With this weapon, you can buy a replica at Sheldon's shop if you are level 2. This is with burst bombs and splashdown. And again, exactly the same stats. But take a look at this. It looks pretty awesome. Gotta admit that. Now we get on to the, let me check, yeah, De Splattershot Pro. This weapon has an insane range, you can see. And this one comes with the Inkstorm. Special. And with the point sensor, sub. And that attacks everyone of your team with these lines so they know where the enemy is. And so they can be splattered, even if they are in ink. What is what I can't let you see. Then we go to the Forge Splattershot Pro. And that's also the last one for today. Again, has an insane range. Exactly the same stats like the Splattershot Pro. This one can be unlocked at level 20. So it's pretty late game. By the way, I want to let you know that the Splattershot Junior is your standard weapon. So that is immediately unlocked. The custom Splattershot Junior is unlocked at level 4. The Splattershot is unlocked at level 2. The Tentatex Splattershot is unlocked at level 5 together. The Kenza Splattershot can be not unlocked, or which level, I don't know, since it's limited. And why isn't the texture loading in? And the Hero Shot, I told you how to unlock it. Then the Splattershot Pro is unlocked at level 10 together with ranked battle. Okay. But as you can see, what special does the Forge Splattershot Pro have? The special is called the It's a bubble blower. They both bubble. You can blow 3 bubbles and then you can shoot them splatting. But if the opponent hits them with their body, they get splattered. If they shoot it and shrink it down, it's gone, pretty much. Thank you for watching this video. Leave a like if you have enjoyed. And I will see you guys later. Bye!